a storm coming your way, and it's a trapnado. Hello, everybody. I gotta go close my door. Okay. Last time on Super Mario 64, we completed, Cool Cool Mountain. I said Snow Snow Mountain again. Beat the first star in Jolly Roger Bay, and uncovered another one of the castle secret stars. This time, oops, there's another hole in the wall. No, this time, can the eel come out to play? I'd rather it not, but for the star, it has to. So, yeah. This star is pretty self-explanatory. Oh yeah, this ship isn't sunk anymore. It's above water now. Starting with this star. And yeah, there's another star that requires the metal cap, which is a thing for later. There he is. Here's the stupid eel. You have to lure him out of here. Because there's a star. The star is on his tail. And are you really serious? That was very, very easy. I remember the star being a lot harder. And I guess here's why. That's freaking drowned. Come on. Give me your star. There we go, got it. I've got to beeline. Come on! Yes! Oh, that was very, very close. Okay. We're just gonna hop right back in. Treasure of the Ocean Cave. I hate this star, because I don't remember what the combination is. Where's Mr. Babam Buddy? The one that activates the cave. I can't remember where he is. Oh, there he is. Speak of the devil. Hi! I'll prepare the cannon for you! Good. the ocean day. Red coins on the ship afloat. This is the red coin star. So, yeah. We're just gonna hop right in here. And yes, most of these you need the cannon for. So, it's a good idea to activate the cannon. Because if not, it's I think it's impossible without the cannon.
Come on!
Okay, now that's just embarrassing. I probably could have made it. The recording has been going on for 10 minutes. Watch 10 minutes of me failing at a basic jump. No! Oh my god. Fine, I'll do it your way, Nintendo. Come on!